everyone. Welcome to Wowie's Fun House. Today we are going back under the sea with Ariel, but oh no! Ariel does not have a mermaid tail, so we need to go ahead and make her one out of Play-Doh. So we're going to use our two green colors since Ariel does have a green tail. She already has her awesome purple shell top on, so all we need to do is make her green tail so she can go on in and splash around in the... There we have it. Ariel now has a mermaid tail so she can swim. And she's going to go swimming through the water with her mermaid tail. Yay! Well, we love Ariel with a mermaid tail or with her feet. Either way, she's just beautiful. Well, thanks so much for watching, everybody. Make sure you click like and subscribe to Wowie's Fun House.